Skyscraper was born here in Chicago. And the skyscraper was enabled by a couple key innovations in energy. One is the use of energy like coal to make steel that could create new skeletons that would make taller buildings, but also the electricity for the water pumps to raise water up to the higher heights of the floors, and elevators, and electric lighting, and indoor air circulation. There are groups like the Chicago Architecture Center that know the architecture and history of Chicago, but they also study tall buildings everywhere and are considered an authoritative reference for buildings around the world.
You know, Chicago is so proud of our skyscraper heritage and what we do.
I absolutely think that skyscrapers owe something to Chicago. And in our skyscraper gallery, we really talk about that.
Oh, wow.
Isn't this cool?
It's even better. Yeah, look at this.
We were the birthplace, and we're still absolutely pushing out that technology everywhere.
You know, there's four really definitive things that skyscrapers are about. You know, it's either about structure, and so it's about build. It's about living, and, you know, Marina Towers redefines the way you live in a building. Or it's about work, and in China, CCTV towers redefines the way we talk about work. But here, you know, when we look at what's going on with computer-assisted design, we imagine.
You can have whole new shapes.
We can build very different forms than we used to, thanks to technology.
It doesn't have to be a rectangle that just goes straight up. That's
yeah,
right.
Exactly. When you talk to people like Adrian Smith, who designed the Burj Khalifa, one of the big things on the Burj is talking about the amount of water that they reuse, because there's so much water that you need to, in order to recycle and get into the system. So they're really doing a lot with water innovation too.
And the more you reuse it, maybe that's less you have to treat or less you have to
right,
raise to the
exactly.
top and that kind of thing.
And so they're using gray water for the for the toilets. And so just so, and of course, because you're in the desert, you need to think about that.